After picking our four-year-old up as we got out of the car, we walk past a flowering bush and we stop and listen to the world. The tweets of the birds, the wind in the trees, and the bees buzzing around the bush collecting nectar. We sit down and watch the bees at work. In my head, I'm thinking about the activist bees out on the roads today with Just Stop Oil. I explain how important bees are and how all nature is precious and interconnected. We pick a huge dandelion from the garden to show Mummy. He is mesmerised by nature, as I am. It's utterly incredible.